my God, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I did that. Is there anything I can do to help?
Oh my God,
I'm so out of it today. I'm so distracted. I always do this.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I did that. Is there anything I can do to help? I'm always so distracted. I always get like this. I didn't get good sleep.
Not a problem at all. I mean, it happens all the time, and I get it. You're distracted. I'm okay.
Dude,
I mean,
thank you for being
okay.
Thank you for being
We're
such a nice guy about it. I was really nervous about that. Sorry.
Hey, no worries, man. It's cool. Crazy that we're parked next to each other. It's like we're made to be friends.
I know, it's like the universe wanted to see us together and be friends.
You know what we should do? I have this great new movie at my place. We should come over and watch it.
Dude, perfect, I'm in.
Awesome. Mind if I drive?
Sure, I don't mind.
Alright, cool. Hop in.
Thanks, man.
Tight squeeze. I'm a terrible parker.
Not a problem at all. I'm just as bad.
Yeah, you know how it is.
So what's good with this movie?
Yeah, it's really cool. It starts out with... Basically, I've been watching this movie since I was a kid, and it's funny to say, but I feel like the main character is me.
Wow, that's crazy. I can't wait to watch it.
Yeah, so basically, I just moved in a couple months ago. I'm still getting used to it a little bit.
Looks like it has a lot of character.
Yeah, it's nice. But yeah, I'm really getting to love this place.
It seems like a great place so far.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to my place. If you want, you can have a seat right over there.
Right. Wow, it looks really fancy in here.
Thanks, I've actually been putting a lot of time into decorating it. Actually, I'm about to go make something. Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'll have something to eat. Anything's perfect.
Cool, I'll have that coming right up.
See them. What are you gonna do to me? You're not gonna kill me or stuff me up in a closet, tie me down or anything like that. I wouldn't expect that from you, but no, I couldn't imagine like my family, like if they found out about anything bad happening, you know, I wouldn't want to see my family go through anything. So It'd be nice if you could just let me go. I'm just like so scared for my life right now. Let me go. 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 Please let me go. Please, just let me go. Please. I'll do anything. You know, I'll do anything. Please, I'm really scared. But let me go. Please. Let me go. 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 Please let me go. 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 Let me go.
Let's watch that movie.
This is like a great idea. I'm so excited.
It's sad when a mother has to speak the words that condemn her own son. But I couldn't allow them to believe that I would commit murder. They'll put him away now, as I should have, years ago. He was always bad. And in the end, he intended to tell them I killed those girls and that man. As if I could do anything except just sit and stare, like one of his stuffed birds. Well, they know I can't even move a finger, and I won't. I'll just sit here and be quiet. Just in case they do suspect me. They're probably watching me. Well, let them. Let them see what kind of a person I am. I'm not even gonna swat that fly. I hope they are watching. They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.